Another thing you can do is do sort of some tone on tone. This is some acorn paper, and I'm going to use this chocolate stamp set, these little chocolates, to make background paper. And I'm doing, like I said, tone on tone. So I'm gonna get this one. Let's start with this one. I want him to be acorn. I'm gonna do acorn because this is acorn paper. So that's definitely tone on tone. Mocha to make this sort of darker chocolate. I'm going to put my little mat under here because I notice it's not stamping the best. Okay, there we go. Isn't this fun? Like some chocolate. Different kinds of chocolate for Valentine's Day. Okay. Do this one. Let's see what other kind. We can get these small squares. Will fit nicely there. And I'm going to use toffee because it's very close to acorn, but not exact. More. I've got espresso. Let's see. Is there any? I don't know that there's any room for any more. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it there. You know what I think I might do is add a heart from the set, just in the little spaces. And this one, I will use espresso. like I fit another one right here. I think that's pretty good.